Delhi Excise Department has in fact allowed 66 private liquor shops to open in the national capital from 9 a.m. in the morning to 6:30 p.m. This will be on an odd-even basis from today. So that is the big update that's coming in. Private liquor stores also being allowed to open now. They will be closely monitored because they're going to maintain an odd-even format and they'll be open from 9 a.m. to 6:30 in the evening. There is also going to be a lot of focus on ensuring social distancing, that people who come to buy liquor also wear masks. And we will go across to Munish Pandey for more details on this. Munish, big update that's coming in on liquor sale in the capital. Is the onus going to be on the vendors now to ensure that there's social distancing and that people wear masks when they come to buy liquor from these stores?
Well, Lakshita, in national capital, there are total of 389 private liquor shops, out of which 150 are in shopping malls. They have been not allowed, but the out of 239 private liquor shops, 66 have been asked by the excise department that they can open their shop. But as you rightly pointed out, now they have to place a security guard outside their liquor shop so that the social distancing and the queue to buy liquor can be maintained at that point of time. Now, Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal had made it very clear that due to this pandemic, everything cannot remain shut for a long time. And this is why, after giving permission to the government, licensed liquor shop, now the private liquor shops will be opening from today in the national capital, so that it can generate revenue for the government as well as for the national capital.